experience something. I feel like that's where opportunities come from. I'm from a place called Erith, southeast London, in like a borough called Bexley.
Growing up around here was quite cool because I think it made you just be comfortable with just being my own person, which I think was quite important for my creative journey.
These days I look at modelling more as like a job, and it allows me to be able to do the other creative things I want to do. Sometimes you have to just go and just put that positive energy and create something new.